She keeps them always shined on in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. Building a remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy at any time.
Unboxing.
You can't take away. Caviar and cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice.
She's a killer queen, gunpowder and jealousy. Dynamite with a laser beam.
Guaranteed to blow your mind. Recommended evidence. Insatiable and appetite.
You're listening to Here and Now.
Montrose. Sammy Hagar, before he was in Van Halen. It's butt rock galore. There is so much packed into these 8 songs on this album. But mostly it's about objectifying women and partying. The band was named after the guitarist, Ronnie Montrose? That might not be his name. What sounds better than Ronnie? Tommy. Tommy Montrose. In Montrose. Sammy Hagar. There's some other people that nobody cares about. It's that classic rock you've heard before, but now it's a band that you've never really heard of. It's just a good time. It's just so over the top. It is so pointless. Like, why are you guys talking like this? Why is everything so extraordinary? Well, because why not? Like, it's fun to be extravagant sometimes. It's like, this is the musical equivalent of going to a nice dinner where you're just spending way too much on food. Or maybe this one's going to Burger King after you've been abstaining from fast food for a long, long time. You decide if that's good or not. My rating for this album is... Alright, alright, alright. Previously to this, I recorded for about, I don't know, 10 minutes. Well, thought I was recording. I wasn't.